The hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object.
Rivka joined the... because her husband, a Rus nobleman, was a believer. When he died on the journey north, she stayed with the... pondering what her place was amongst the believers. When she saw the valley, she knew she had found her purpose. She dreamed what Kitesh could be. She laid those dreams out to be built. It is because of Rivka that Kitesh became not just beautiful, but livable.
Rivka, the architect.
Thank you.
scroll case, inlaid with ivory and gems. Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather, and it's been used to store plants. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
The dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
Deliberately. There must be a way to get in there. not gonna stay. Must be some way of keeping it in place.
Thank you.
Maybe this is connected to the drain. Maybe this is connected to the drain. the last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave.
We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun. But there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much. Instruction manual for mountaineering. Maybe I can tie it off to something.